Right now, I'm at AIIMS Hospital. Baby Falak's condition is very poor. She's still fighting to survive. With the chest, brain and blood infections, doctors are citing her chances of surviving as less than 50%. She is still in coma, blinking her eyes once in a while. Doctors have said that after so many injuries, still her vital organs are working properly. Police has said that possibilities of human trafficking is in this case. Investigation is still on. That's all for now. This is Piyali Chatterjee reporting for IMC News.